patients, the
See,
heart.
Yours is hereditary.
It isn't convinced that it's
yes, that's
yours
the problem.
Yours is kept in remission because
next
of your
time,
weight
take
loss
care of yourself
and the way you're
and
eating.
Each other.
But you go back the way you were eating, it's not going to be good for you.
Mm-mm. You want to say hi?
Hello, everybody. How is your morning or afternoon, wherever you're at, doing? And I hope that made sense.
Mom's,
I'm Bill Wixey from Future Team News this morning.
Diabetes is in remission because of all the weight she lost.
But I gotta keep eating it.
So we got good news today.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Did you eat the sandwich already?
No, I'm eating it right now.
Well, how do you eat it?
But now Chantel says
oh, yeah,
that tomorrow
just don't
is cheating too.
Those come from.
That's what I mean. Could be
that's not good.
Did you have sex with your mom's boyfriend, DeMarco?
So how's everybody's morning? I hope it's a good one. I want another bite.
Three times, every time, it's the same answer. Why does she keep saying?
What are you eating right now?
Down the drain.
Yeah, I was thinking about making a smoothie with those. How's your weather where you're at? We're gonna be like 88 today or something like that. And tomorrow it's supposed to cool down, thank God.
Everyone, this is Chantel. Welcome Chantel to the show. I should say, welcome Chantel to the show again because 4 years ago she was here because she suspected her boyfriend Isaiah was cheating on her. And her suspicions sadly were confirmed with a lie detector test. So after the show, Chantel dumped Isaiah. How about that? Now, she's set to marry another young boyfriend of hers, 34-year-old DeMarco. So, Chantel fears that history is repeating itself because she says DeMarco comes home smelling like sex. DeMarco says that's wrong. He smells the way he does because he works at an aquarium. This is Chantel's story.
The last time I came to the Maury Show, I was in a relationship with a much younger guy named Isaiah. My daughter Tiffany told me that he was cheating on me, and she was right.
That was a lie.
Oh. After the show, I fell in love with a handsome man. Oh. He's 17 years younger than me, and I think I'm back in
the careful.
My biggest fear is that he's using me for money and a place to stay.
Yeah, I know. I know, you figured it wouldn't be.
Yeah, it's like water.
Sometimes it smells funny. He said it comes from being around fish all day. I know the difference between the scent of a nasty woman and a dog. I'm supposed to marry this man in 3 months. If I find out he's cheating with any woman, I would lose my mind.
On the last show,
nothing in the napkin.
Chantel's daughter Tiffany was on her side, but apparently the tables have turned because now Chantel suspects Tiffany, her daughter, is one of the
Poppy.
Women who DeMarco is cheating on. Why would you get with another younger guy?
First of all, DeMarco told me that he was 38 instead of 34.
But you're in your 50s.
Yes, I am, Maury. But people don't think I'm 50 when I tell them my age. They don't believe that I'm my age.
Then you start to suspect he's cheating on you.
Because when he goes to work, he comes home, yeah. He smells like...
Well, he works in an aquarium.
He works in an aquarium, not work with sex. He smells awful. I know the difference between him walking in the aquarium and smelling like a dog, and he smells like straight up sex.
Meanwhile, his paychecks don't add up.
His paychecks is not adding up. I take care of DeMarco. I buy DeMarco clothes. I feed DeMarco. I let DeMarco drive my car.
Yeah, but Sal made it in that car.
Oh, you? Yes, I did, Lori. Mm-hmm. You see me. What are these?
What did he say about that?
Oh, that's one. It's always, oh, it's my friends, my friend, my friend.
Your daughter, last show, was the one who was supporting you in trying to find out whether your previous boyfriend was cheating, right?
Yes.
Well, why is she here now?
Because I think her and DeMarco got something going on.
What?
Are they too damn close?
Aren't you supposed to marry DeMarco?
Yes, when? In 3 months.
What happens if you find out he's cheating on you?
That's it. I'm gone.
I'm in the world tonight. I was going to be able to aquarium to provide for it. Now I find myself in a fishy situation. And the kids are arguing about me too.
Yeah, I'm almost off.
You think I'm going to sleep with everyone that crosses my path? Or work with the patient, even her own daughter, Tiffany. I live in a house with you two women that are outrageous. And sometimes I just need time to myself. Just because I leave the house doesn't mean I'm doing something wrong. I mean, she's been hurt before. I mean, she's been hurt before. I'm not the same guy she was with. I'm different. Chantel, there's plenty of fish in the sea, but to me, you're the biggest catch.
Here he is, DeMarco. Especially coming home and smelling like pitch.
I won't.
I'll see you at lunch. Have a good day.